beautiful glam fam, welcome back to another video. Trying to go with glam fam. I like saying glam girls, but some of you say, hey, I'm a guy and I'm watching. Hey, I'm a shark and I'm watching. Let's just address the colorful elephant in the room, this makeup look. But when the tutorial's up, it will be linked here. So this is gonna be a PR haul. Yeah, so let's get into it. I got some here. So let's jump in, because I don't want to go on forever. Start with this box here, just because it's first in my hand. I think this is e.l.f. Yes, it is. Super cute. So here is the warmer. It says, the heat is on with warmer weather rolling in. We wanted to send you a little box of summer essentials. Really cute little mask in here. It's a brightening mask. That's really cute. So then in here is just a bunch of box of goodies, and I will probably be giving this stuff away just because I don't like to hoard things. But I will try some and see what I like and keep anything that I want for myself. So I'm really, really loving this little rose gold palette. Super, super pretty. I kind of want to get into this and swatch it real quick. We have some booster drops. These are antioxidant booster drops, and it's just drops that are supposed to help with adding antioxidants to your beauty products. It's supposed to be to boost your skin. I think it might have some highlighting to it. Then we have this glow lotion with aloe in the shade luminous gold. So I'm assuming this is just supposed to be like a sheer luminous moisturizer. And this highlighter, and this is called the Power Glow Highlighter, and it looks like a stick highlighter. Kind of reminds me of like the NARS triple use. I don't know why this is not focusing. Kind of reminds me of like the NARS triple use stick things that are for like your face, eyes, lips, and all of that. Also, I thought this was like a stick, but it's actually a little pump product. So this is the glow product, and this is really pretty. It's super like metallic, liquidy gold. This is the rose gold sunset palette. That's what it looks like. I mean, that is beautiful. All right, next is this package from Glam Glow, and this is the new 60-second Insta Mud pore refining treatment. So basically it just says you apply a generous layer into skin, you don't rub it in, you wait 60 seconds, and it's supposed to refine pores, detoxify your skin, leave it soft and glowing. It has witch hazel that tones your skin, botanicals like aloe, licorice root, and apple. And it's supposed to soothe and invigorate. It's your busy morning BFF. I mean, 60 seconds is like the fastest mask I think that I've ever heard of. And this is what it looks like. I did use it once, I think I used it. No, I didn't use it. I put it on my hand because I didn't get a chance to use it, because I wanted to use it like right after I cleansed. But I'll let you guys know what I think. So the packaging is really cute. Came in this yellow box. Kind of reminds me of like when Kylie did the Stormy collection for her daughter, and everything was like purple and yellow and silver. Really cool. But container itself is pretty small. It's this little container. So I'm hoping that one pump is enough. 1.7 fluid ounces. And this is what it actually looks like. So it's like a nice purple color. Okay, next we have a package from Marc Anthony. And it's Marc Anthony True Professional Hair Products. So they sent me a box of goodies. So these are like the little cards telling you a little bit about the products. We have the Strictly Curls Leave-In Treatment Foam to define curls, detangle, reduce split ends, nourishing treatment, add shine. Then there's the refreshing Coconut Clear Dry Conditioner, which is obviously amazing. I tried it. It smells so, so good, and it's really light and refreshing. And it has vitamin E. And there's the Grow Long Texture Spray. This is the Volumizing Dry Foam. And then the Grow Long Texture Spray. Like I said, I haven't used any of these products yet, so I don't want to give you guys like reviews if I don't know. But I wanted to show you what they have available. And I have never used Marc Anthony's hair products, so I'm kind of excited because I know that they're really like a famous brand, very well known with hair products, and just a really you know, swanky brand that you hear of growing up. Favorite is obviously the dry coconut dry shampoo, just because like the moment I put it on my hair, it just felt so refreshing, and I love that fresh, slight smell of coconut, and it's a very natural smell of coconut. Okay, next we have a package from Urban Decay. Came in this cute little brick packaging, and this is what it looks like inside. So these products are really cool, and I've had this for a minute. If you saw on my beauty highlights on Instagram, I show everything I get on Instagram, so definitely follow me there if you want to see everything in real life. I usually do swatches and everything before I come here and do videos after I've had everything for a while. So if you want to see everything in action, you know, as soon as I get it, definitely head over to my Instagram. This is my Instagram here, and go follow me. We have the Drop Shot Mix In Facial Oil. It's a lightweight fluid foundation booster. And then we have the Matte Me, and it's a makeup insta filter with an extra velvety feel. It's basically like a powder. Then you have the All Nighter and the Rebound Sprays. This one is a priming collagen infused spray, and this is the All Nighter spray, which is basically a spray that makes your makeup last longer. I love to use that spray. I really think it makes a difference. It takes away the powdery look of makeup, doesn't add any crazy oil, so it's a really good spray if you don't want your makeup to look greasy, you just want to take the powdery look away and also make it last longer. It's really great if you mix it in when you're you know, if you spray your beauty blender before you do your concealer, it kind of locks in your concealer. And then I'm sorry, I was confusing this one. This is the All Nighter, but this one is the Environmental Defense Makeup Setting Spray. So this one has patented time release temperature control. So as you sweat, it kind of keeps your makeup on it. And also it's supposed to help protect your skin from pollution and all that kind of stuff, which is super, super cool and great, especially for when you live in New York City like me in the summer, you're outside. And it just feels so gross when you have makeup on and it's hot. So I really can't wait to get into these. And they also personalize these all-nighter sprays, which I thought was so freaking cool. So you can see it has my name on it, and that is just such a freaking cool thing to see. I mean, so cool. Like, it doesn't fail to amaze me every time I get products and they're personalized and stuff. It's just like, whoa, is this my life? Like, it's so cool. I'm really, really grateful. So let me show you guys what the foundation oil looks like. It's just an oil that you mix in, and it can kind of thin out a really thick foundation. Not super oily, if that makes sense. It has a very light botanical smell to it, so I'm kind of excited to try this with my Estee Lauder Double Wear, because I find that to be too matte for me, even in the summer. And the packaging for the velvet powder is so cool, because the packaging itself is velvety and it has like different textures to it. It's velvety, it's just really, really, really cute. Love it. And the powder itself is so finely milled, it literally feels like air. Like, I don't even know how they do this. It doesn't even feel like you're touching anything. I mean, it is extremely, extremely soft, extremely velvety. Okay, next from Urban Decay is the newest product from Urban Decay. Love, love, love this package. And this is what I used to create my look today. I am actually, like I said, I did a whole tutorial and I showed you guys this whole package in and out with swatches and everything. So I will link that video for you guys here, or once it's up, I'll link it for you or whatever. So this is what it looks like. It's the Born to Run palette. I love this packaging so much. It's like this little trunk luggage. I think it's so, so cute. I love the marketing, because, you know, we see so many influencers and we see people traveling, and I think there's something in a lot of millennials and younger people as well. Just people in general just have a desire to see the world and travel, and I really love that this kind of embodies that with the map and everything. The actual palette itself is a gorge. I love the packaging. It's a really heavy duty situation here. I don't even know what you would say. It's like a very heavy duty plastic, I guess. And it's really heavy, and it has a full-size mirror. The colors are absolutely gorgeous. They're extremely pigmented. Like I said, I did do a whole video just on this collection with complete swatches. But if you don't want to watch that video, you can head over to my Instagram. If you go to my beauty highlight, which looks like this, tap that and just keep tapping until you get to where I show you guys this. I showed you swatches of everything, and even swatches of the eyeshadow, so you can see that a lot quicker. I did use it to create this colorful makeup look today, and I absolutely love it. Love Pixi so much. So we have here the Glow O2 Oxygen Mask. It's a miracle 2-minute oxygen mask that revives skin, providing immediate anti-fatigue effect, and it's great before a big event or before you apply your makeup. There's also the Glow Mist, which is my favorite product ever, like skincare, setting spray wise. This is like my favorite setting spray ever. I know a lot of people love the Tatcha Glow Mist, but I find that one to be way too oily, which is so funny, right? Because I love to look glowy, but I find that one to be too oily. This one to me is the perfect amount, just because the product has that mix of regular spray and oil. So when it stands still, you can see the oil like settling on the top, and then you just have to mix it real quick. And when you spray it, it just leaves this beautiful veil of dewiness. There's also the Overnight Glow Serum with glycolic acid and aloe vera. I absolutely love this product. They sent this to me before and I had been using it for a while. And I really do like it. I feel like it makes your skin smooth. It's like a gel slash serum. It's jasmine oil. So this is just a jasmine and evening primrose oil. It's a radiance recovery oil. So it has the same packaging as the glycolic overnight glow serum. Love Pixi's products. They're amazing. You can get them at Target, and I will leave everything for you guys linked down below. Okay, next we have this Slut Box by Amber Rose. What it looks like, it comes in a regular box, so if you're worried that this is gonna show up to your house, don't worry. It comes in a regular brown box, and then when you open it, is this box that says Slut Box. And at first I was like, what the heck is a Slut Box? Like, I'm thinking it's gonna be just the nastiest things you could think of. It's actually a lifestyle, beauty, and everything box with sexual things, I guess. I don't know how you, not sexual things, but just womanly things, you know? Like, this is not a box for, you know, children. This is a box for grown women. So this is really cool. There's a picture of Sade in there and some other stuff that I'm probably gonna have to censor. But there's some really fun, cool things in here, and I was really impressed at how much is in here. My favorite thing are these sunglasses. A lot of these boxes, they'll give sunglasses or jewelry or something, but it's always like crappy. These glasses actually don't feel crappy at all. The material is really, what's the word? They just feel really sturdy. They don't feel cheap like regular made in China. These feel so J-Lo, love don't cost a thing. Like, I love them. They're so dope. Like, they're huge. So a bath bomb here, there's a liner, there's condoms. there's this little feather toy, I guess that's supposed to be for fun times, which actually looks really cute. It just looks like a feather pen. There's a chapstick, there's little samples of different skincare products. There's a full size skincare product in here. This is the EMK Beverly Hills Aurora Cleanser. Slut Box is all about inclusivity. I understand like the concept and stuff. I guess I gotta get over the whole slut thing, cause like, I don't wanna be called a slut. You know? I don't know what it is. But it's like, if it was Ho Box, that would sound even worse, right? I kind of find Ho to be better though. I don't know why. I think it's because it's funnier. Okay, so if you didn't see my KKW review for the new highlighter palettes, here they are. This is the last package for this video. Love the box here with the name right here. I think that's so cool. Love the colors, love this, just the packaging in general, I love. So this is what the boxes look like. Obviously I've been using the palettes. I did do a whole video, so I don't wanna take too much time on these. So if you're interested, I will leave that in the cards as well, so you guys can watch. These highlighters are amazing. I personally really like them. Comes with a huge mirror. This is one, and I love the colors in this. You get a little bit of everything. So you get like a peachy pink, a true gold, a light pearl gold, and then like a pearly, silvery pink. And the colors, in my opinion, are very pigmented, really creamy. Like I said, I did a whole video on these palettes, so definitely check that out. I was actually posted on Kim's Instagram, and I was posted on the KKW Instagram story, so I was really hype. I was living my best life. And if you don't believe me, I will post a screenshot right here, because you know I will never delete that screenshot. Especially the one where my messages was like, Kim K mentioned you. Like, can you imagine? Like, you wake up and you go to Instagram and it's like, Kim Kardashian mentioned you. I was screaming in my house, literally screaming. And this is the second palette. So it's a similar vibe. You just get darker colors. So this is the yellow gold, then you get a bronze gold, a pinky, and then a peachy. See the whole video on those, they will be linked. And if the tutorial for this is up already, I'll link it soon. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you are notified when I post a new video. All right, love you guys. Don't forget to stay glam. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.